government and the Tories lost their government and were humiliated. These are amazing things that happened with the truly people powered movement, despite the establishment telling us it couldn't be done. So my message tonight is there is hope. Hold your nerve, keep your faith and keep going. In the words of Harvey Milk, I know that you cannot live on hope alone, but without it, life is not worth living. We're going to be ready for the next general election and we are going to win.
Thank you so much, Rachel, for speaking to us all. I hope we all feel energised and mobilised that. I really do think that next time the story is going to be different. I'm going to invite, no, she's already behind me, Helena McCormack. She's going to sing a little song for us. I'm trying to get that stage name down.
Hell.
It's got punctuation in it.
Hell with an exclamation mark.
Anyway, she's going to bring the fury, so give her up for Hell.
I don't know about bringing the fury. I've got a bit of a sore throat, so you guys are going to need to sing along with me if you know the words. Woo! This song, I don't believe, was penned as a message to the Tories or the DUP. That would surprise me, but I think it's rather relevant as a message from us all. So here we go, sing along, please. I want to break free. Self-satisfied, I don't need you. I want to break free. God knows I want to break free. I've fallen in love with Jeremy Corbyn. I'm falling in love for the first time, and this time I know. Life still goes on. I can't get used to living without, living without, living without the Labour Party by my side. I don't want to live alone, alone with the Tories. God knows I've got to make it on my own. So baby, can't you see? We've got to break. To break free!
Member of the majority has just won. Could you explain all that? Is it the end of it?